Now, if you listen to this debate, Senator Collins would have you believe that he was the saviour of the Australian air traffic control system.